Good luck, Harry Potter.
Hagrid, keeper of keys and grounds at Hogwarts. Of course, you'll know all about Hogwarts.
Sorry, no.
No? You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what?
A wizard. Harry, to Diagon Alley.
It is curious that you should be destined for this wand when its brother gave you that scar.
It was dark times, Harry, dark times. Voldemort started to gather some followers, brought them over to the dark side. Anyone that stood up to him ended up dead. Your parents fought against him. Nobody lived once he decided to kill him. Nobody. Not one. Except you.
Ron Weasley. I'm Harry. Harry Potter.
I'm Hermione Granger.
Welcome to Hogwarts. Now, in a few moments, you will pass through these doors and join your classmates. But before you can take your seats, you must be sorted into your houses. They are Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, and Slytherin.
Gryffindor!
Have it your way, then.
Looks like he's gonna be sick!
He's got the snitch! Harry Potter receives 150 points for catching the snitch!
Gryffindor wins!
Important things. Friendship and bravery. And Harry, just be careful.
Harry Potter, we meet again.
Voldemort.
Yes, you see what I've become. See what I must do to survive. Live of another. A mere parasite. We can bring them back.
Of your mother. She sacrificed herself for you. And that kind of act leaves a mark. No, no. This kind of mark cannot be seen. It lives in your very skin.
What is it?
Love, Harry. Love.
That a change of decoration is in order. The House Cup.
This is for you.
You? Dobby, sir. Dobby the House Elf.
Don't move, Potter. I'll get rid of it for you.
Allow me, Professor Snape. Volate ascendere!
Dobby a shock.
What? I didn't...
Master has presented Dobby with clothes. Dobby is free.
You lost me, my servant!
You shall not harm Harry Potter!